Elsa Pataky is sharing her true feelings about Miley and Liam's breakup, and according to her, family is everything. But before I get into the details, I just wanted to remind you to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so we can keep you updated on the drama. Okay, so there's no question Miley Cyrus and Liam Hemsworth breakup hit us all hard, but the news especially seemed to hit Chris Hemsworth's family extra hard. According to Hola magazine, Elsa was at a lingerie launch in Madrid when she responded to a reporter who asked about Miley and Liam, saying, quote, "My brother-in-law, well, after a relationship that you've dedicated 10 years to, he's a little bit down, but he's coping well. He's a strong boy and deserves the best. I think he deserves much better." Elsa went on to say that the family has been in full support mode of Liam since the split, adding, quote, "You always find support in your family, and he's joined at the hip with his brother, who has been there to give him all the strength he needed." As I'm sure you're well aware by now, Miley and Liam called it quits from their 10-year relationship and 8-month marriage in August. Since their split, Miley has raised some eyebrows after quickly taking off to Italy and flaunting major PDA with Brody Jenner's ex-wife, Caitlyn Carter, and more recently, Cody Simpson. She and Cody seem to be going real strong, posting about each other all over social media, attending funerals, family gatherings, you name it. Miley actually took to Twitter to address cheating rumors and the fact that she hasn't actually dated around, like, ever, because she's been in a very public relationship for the past 10 years. She said, quote, "This dating thing is new to me too. I've never been an adult slash grown ass woman experiencing this. I was in a committed relationship for almost all of my teens slash early 20s. Don't f***ing pity me. I have a great life. I wouldn't trade for privacy, but please don't make this awkward for me. Get used to me dating. This is where I'm at." On that note, you guys, that's all the news I have to share with you right now. What are your thoughts on Elsa's comments about Miley? Let us know down in the comments below. And before you go, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Then click right over here for another new video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.